All the people with the fight are still Nigerians, the truth. Tell me, what did they fight for? Not just one thing, and that, not justice. People believe in the country with the problem. Say they are tired, they won't exit Nigeria. Others believe in our leaders with the problem. They don't get choked for nepotism and corruption. The ruling class are so united, the oppressed people are so divided. That's why they fight their fight separately. Funny enough, that they fight the same enemies. The day all the oppressed people will come together, unite as one, and fight their enemies. From that day, our people will get the real justice. That same day, it will be over for the weekend. You then give terrorists amnesty in the north. You then dance patrol dance for my people in the south. Free Nnamdi Kanu, free Sunday go. Free political prisoners, let peace reign. Free Nnamdi Kanu, free Sunday go. Free political prisoners, let peace reign.